This video is Ambaro to perform the text-to-speech on a Facebook reel. Now, after recording or uploading your video, you can go on first to add your text, then also edit your text. And you can set the text font and the color, set also the text background and the color, and also align the text. You can also change the size of the text, move or rotate the text, or even just delete the text and start afresh. And to convert your text to speech, you need to tap this speech icon above here to have this pop-up screen. And from there, you can choose voice 1, a video Hello. Voice, or voice 2, a male Hello. Voice. You can also tap this duration icon. And on this next screen, tap this text snippet below here and choose text to speech. And if you have more than one piece of text, you can first make them appear at different times using the duration feature and this timeline bar. Then you can go on to convert your text to speech. And you can always remove the speech by choosing none on this pop-up screen. In addition, you can use this voiceover feature under music to read your text while recording your voice and get some speech for your text. And if you prefer uploading your videos from your device, you can first perform the text-to-speech using a video editor. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on Facebook and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.